This is Gene Key, KDDD News. A Hereford cattleman has been sentenced to 108 months in federal prison for making false statements on a loan application. Taylor Holstein, who owned and operated J. Bar H. Cattle Company, was sentenced Thursday by U.S. District Judge Mary Lou Robinson. He will have to spend 108 months in federal prison and pay almost $8.3 million in restitution. Holstein pleaded guilty in August to one count of making a false statement on a loan application. J. Bar H. Cattle Company is a 10,000-head feed yard operation in Hereford. This case was investigated by the FBI. A Bonner County man is sentenced to life in prison for sexually assaulting an 11-year-old child. NewsChannel10.com reports the 47th District Attorney's Office says a jury found 52-year-old Thomas Wooten guilty of one count of aggravated sexual assault of a child. The jury deliberated for an hour before recommending life in prison to the judge. Wooten had four previous felony charges, including robbery and delivery of a controlled substance. Are you hiding a computer with a 3.5 floppy disk, or do you want to help the environment? Some good news that can help. The Recycling Center at 13th and Maddox will be accepting electronic waste for both residents and small businesses. There's a two-month free window. From the 15th of this month to the 15th of December, you can bring your electronics to the center and have them shredded and disposed of free. There are a few items that will not be accepted, such as appliances. This is Gene Key, KDDD News.